Who doesn't love a good ribeye cooked on charcoal? Today we're cooking a good old ribeye steak on a Lodge Sportsman's Grill out on top of my fire pit, no less. But I wish you could smell this, because look at its smoke, man. It has got a perfect sear on it, and it's putting off a smell like none other. Man, it's so good. Be sure and subscribe to our channel so you can get more great cooking tips and tricks with cast iron.